Episode of the current playthrough. I'm going to move my cursor over and you can see all the ailments my character has currently. He has been bitten. Turns out the guy that I saw about curing the zombie thing was just a prank or something, so that one seems to be not true. I'm not going to say it, but for this part, I'm going to fast forward through the walking during the editing thing. You can also do the 2x thing to view video 2x the speed if you want. That's what I always do for watching YouTube videos. So let's begin and see how far I can take the character at this point. I'm going to follow the road though, because the previous episode I was stuck in the trees and I got sick of doing that, so I'm going to follow the road, hope to find some buildings, and clean myself up as best as I can. So I did leave all of my provisions. Wait, I do have chips. Let's see. No, never mind. Thought I did. And with the current Project Zone board build, you have to close out the menus with the mouse. It doesn't work with the controller anymore. Wish it did, but it doesn't. So I hope I find an empty house, please, pretty soon. See, nothing there, okay. Come on. Okay, so that's locked. Inventory, nothing there, okay. See if I can get in. No? I was hoping I could. Try with this one. No? Please give me a house or some kind of small shop or something. Seems I've been traveling forever. That's not a... Okay. At least have something to... Eat all. Probably won't do much good, but better than nothing. So cumbersome with the menus. Okay. Or the screens or whatever. Give me a nice empty hunting lodge or something, please. too bad.